IDSA started its data space journey almost a decade ago. We are observers and shapers of what companies do out there in terms of digitization. The thing that changed dramatically in the past year is the level of engagement by industry. We have been creating and molding the data space story with research and development projects for quite some time now. This is very important to generate new ideas, raise technology readiness levels of existing technologies out there, and create use cases that help to inspire companies. This is still going on, and this is still very important. Nevertheless, we observe a dramatic change in recent times, and this is in the commitment of industry. You can see it clearly in projects like Katana X, Mobility Data Space, Smart Connected Supplier Network, we also call it SCSN, just to name a few of them. What is different there is that it's not ministries and commissions that decide, here's some budget, that is the topic, please start working on it and present some results to give us an idea what does the future look like or what does not work. Now we have different industries coming to the table and sharing that they have a very specific business problem. And the solution for that challenge is always called the same, data sovereignty. Companies realized that they only function in ecosystems. And they must connect with other companies in these ecosystems to create and improve their business models. Data sharing only can happen on large scale when trust and data sovereignty is built right into the DNA of these ecosystems. It's a business need and not an academic approach any longer. Therefore, industry still builds great new use cases and pilots in R&D projects, but on top of that, they began to call for projects that implement the real thing like Katana X does, like Mobility Data Space does, and SCSN does. So let's take Katana X as an example. It is serving as a role model for several companies from various domains to follow their example and start acting. This is not only technological development, but what we witness is how data spaces are reshaping entire industries. You don't have to take my word for it. Just go to our homepage, look at the data space radar, look at the convincing use cases and data space examples. And with the radar, I can promise we are just scratching the surface. There are far more examples out there. Just see how people and companies work, how they understand data spaces, how they shape data spaces, and the future of data economy right with it. Once companies understand what data spaces are, there's no way they don't want to use them. It's where things are heading. Everybody is building data spaces. Did you start your journey to IDS data spaces already? To learn more about IDSA, the data space radar, and how to become a member of the association, check out our website on internationaldataspaces.org.